kickoff, and the game is underway. Here's the chance. What a goal! For the cross. He'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. He might be through. And he goes on goal, in with a chance. And it's a goal here. This is his day, isn't it? He's shot, he's scored every time.
Yeah, you do get them every now and again, but they don't come along too often, I've got to tell you that. Oh, talk about composure. Just keeps his head, keeper no chance there.
The strength of this team, really indicated by the scoreline. He's gone in strongly, got the ball. And he goes for goal! That's a good try, beat the goalkeeper, beat the post. McAnally wants to join us now. He's got a goal to tell us about.
It's a goal for the visitors. 19 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Great opportunity.
He shoots.
It is amazing now, the gap between these two sides. Look at that scoreline.
Side foot, he knew exactly where the keeper was, and in fact, he couldn't get there.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. This is an extraordinary scoreline, really, given the nature of the two teams. Flag is up, it has gone out off the player.
Your uncle is looking for you. Please contact the nearest steward.
Bring the ball forward. Look to take the ball on here. It didn't quite work out, but great effort. Held on. Here's a shot, won by the goalkeeper.
Well, you'd fancy the striker in that situation, but the keeper, what a stop.
There's still a chance after the save. In a goal. Here's the shot. Hasn't hit the target. It's another corner. Jefferson. Goes for goal! Good try, off the post. Judgment there to make that interception and clear the ball away. Held on. Oh, it could be on. Shots on here. Very good piece of blocking. Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. Coming up, a corner. William Carvalho. Past his marker. And hits it. Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. William Carvalho. Chance for it. He's gone for goal. Oh, he's had a crack here.
Well, it was all about making the right connection. He just couldn't quite manage it.
Decided today, 5-0 the score. It's a quick break. Oh, what an opportunity! It's the judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
And it's the whistle for half time. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset here, but the side that are really the favoured side are very much on the front foot and on the right side of the scoreline.
Yeah, and weaker side, the underdogs, they've just got to try and lift themselves in that dressing room and try and come back. It's not going to be easy.
Well, I'm not sure whether the trailing team will be looking forward to this. Another 45 minutes to go. This could be a chance. What a chance now!
The goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Carrillo. Well, that'll be a throw. Carvalho. Put it away, and that's widened the gap between these two teams even further.
What an effort that is. Look at the keeper, he's just flat-footed. First time, bottom left.
There's no doubt about the side that's in the ascendancy. Andre Carrillo. Da Silva. Into the face of the opposition. To tell us about a goal that's just happened elsewhere.
It's a second goal for Sidjibal. 64 minutes played, 2-1.
Thanks, Alan. Carvalho. Jefferson. Eldo. And the shot's off! Just wide of the target. It's a change in midfield that we're about to see take place now. That's where games can be won and lost, and at the moment they're not holding their own, are they?
No, they're not. And his ball retention was poor, he gave it away too much, got harried out of it, he just wasn't up to the speed of the game.
And it's going to be his throw here. Silva. Carvalho. Still in play here. In these circumstances, whether they score or not, just personal pride. The referee does blow, and flag was up from the assistant. William Carvalho. Has dispossessed it. Oh, he's through. Look at the space he's got. And he shoots. Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Oh, what a shocking moment for the player. Look at him. He's distraught.
That own goal. A crazy moment. It's not a goal that's going to count too much except in the personal locker of the player who scored it. But for the supporters, I suppose, they've seen their team notch again here.
Yeah, they have, but it was almost gifted to them because the dominant team had eased up and really were coasting home and gave the opposition a bit of space.
Andre Carrillo, that's a brilliant call by the assistant for the offside.
Yeah, I think defensively, they were... There was good communication across that back line. They all pushed up as a team.
Guedes. He went in well. Jefferson. Eldon. Goalkeeper pleased that that just passed wide because it was a shot he saw all the way, but it had beaten him. There is the final whistle.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you'll agree it's been a cracking game.
The other team have been put out of their misery here because they were very much off the pace today in a one-sided contest.
Well, it's totally humiliating, wasn't it? I'm sure they're willing for the ref to blow the final whistle.